Hello and welcome everybody, J-Man back for another music reaction. I hope you're all doing well out there. So we are going to be doing a Swiss Cheese Points request for John B. 62. If you're not familiar with Swiss Cheese Points, that is my channel points over on Twitch. Pretty much the only way to get a song request through for me now with me only doing a couple a week is to get a Swiss Cheese Points request. So if you come hang out with us on Twitch, once you earn 8,000 channel points, then you get a song request to be added to the list. So let's go ahead. Let's dive on in. I don't believe I've heard from Amanda Marshall before, but interested to hear what we got. So let's dive on in. Amanda Marshall, Believe in Me, Believe in You. Let's get it.
Somewhere there's a river looking for a stream. Somewhere there's a dreamer looking for a dream. Somebody say
quick pause. I like the tone of her voice. It's got, I know I catch flack when I do this from time to time, but it's what my brain does. So deal with it. But there's a little bit of a Celine Dion kind of a quality to her voice. There's just that little bit of kind of a smokiness or something to her tone. And she's also got a little bit of, I'm not sure if she, John had said she's Canadian. It sounds like she's got a little bit of French accent going there, similar to Celine. I really like Celine Dion. So that is definitely a compliment to me that she reminds me a little bit of Celine. I do enjoy, I like the message that we've heard so far. I believe in you and hopefully I can get you to believe in you too. There are plenty of people out there that, are struggling with self-confidence and struggling with self-doubt. And sometimes all they need is a person just to say, hey, I believe in you. Sometimes that's enough to get them on the road to kind of believing in themselves and, chasing away those demons of self-doubt and stuff like that. So yeah, definitely enjoy the message. So let's jump back in. We'll back it up a smidge and keep going.
Somewhere someone's reaching, trying to grab that ring.
Oops, sorry.
Somewhere there's a silent voice learning how to say. Some of us can't move ahead. We're paralyzed with fear. Everybody's listening.
All right. Yeah. So I definitely dug her voice. Very, very cool tone to her voice. Like that quality that she has there. Definitely a big fan of the message. Like I said, I feel like there are a lot of people, even people that you meet in your life, in your day-to-day life, that seem confident on the outside. There are a lot of people that struggle on the inside. I have definitely suffered with that in my lifetime, kind of self-doubt and wondering if I'm doing the right things by the people that I care about and stuff like that. And it's always good just to get that reassurance that somebody else does see something good in you and believes in you. And a lot of the times that just that simple message can go a long way for somebody. So definitely support that. Musicality, it's got kind of a folksy, almost verging on a country kind of a sound there, which country and folk is not my favorite genre. So musicality didn't really wow me or anything. It wasn't bad. Not like I didn't like it. But I'm more of a fan of the voice and the message than the musicality on this one. So overall, I give it like a good solid 7 or 8 out of 10. Thanks so much for the recommendation, John. I hope you enjoyed the reaction. Everybody out there on YouTube, let me know what you thought down in the comments below. And we'll be back next week for some more music reactions. We're going to continue some gaming today. If you're into that kind of a thing, check out my VODs of my playthrough of Kingdom Come Deliverance. So hope you all stay safe and have a good rest of your weekend or whatever day it is for you. It is my weekend, but I hope you have a good one, whatever it is. We'll see y'all soon. Peace.